You look at the top part here, it looks like they broke out because the metal's pointing outwards, not inwards.